this poem is called After the Occupation and Tobacco. Spring. The Nazi occupation of Norway had ended, and after a great jubilation, the grey everyday began. Shops had little to sell, and tobacco was hard to come by. Mother was ill, gave my sister and I a tin box and sent us to the park to find cigarette butts. We removed the paper and put the tobacco in the box. There weren't many butts about, so we added a bit of dry horse manure. Mother got more ill, very pale and thin. She had tuberculosis and was sent to a sanatorium. My sister and I thought she was ill because of the horse manure. So we went to the police to turn ourselves in. The police officer said we had been naughty children, but gave us cacao to drink and a slice of bread each with a thick layer of margarine strewn with sugar. Heaven. When Mother came back, she got a job in a fish factory, putting sardines into tins, and could just afford to buy a little tobacco now and then.